Hi, and welcome back to Scratch. Today, we're going to make a sausage, egg, and cheese breakfast casserole. If you'd like to support the channel, please like and share this recipe. For this, we'll need a pound of pork sausage or your favorite breakfast sausage, 10 eggs, 3 cups of half and half or whole milk, a teaspoon of salt, 8 slices of bread, 2 cups of cheddar cheese, and a half teaspoon of black pepper. We'll start by setting our stovetop to medium-high heat. Then, we'll brown our breakfast sausage until it's no longer pink, crumbling it as it cooks. This should take 5 to 8 minutes. It's been about 8 minutes, and our sausage is now cooked through. We'll preheat our oven to 325 degrees Fahrenheit, remove our sausage from the heat, and allow it to drain. While the sausage is draining, we'll go ahead and rip up our 8 slices of bread. Once we've prepared our bread, we'll crack open our eggs and lightly beat them. Then we'll whisk in our teaspoon of salt, half teaspoon of pepper, and 3 cups of half and half or whole milk. After we've prepared our egg mixture, we'll spray a 3-quart 9x13 casserole dish. Then we'll add about half of our bread, half of our cheddar cheese, and half of our breakfast sausage. We'll then repeat these layers with the remaining half of our bread, our remaining cheese, and our remaining sausage. Then we'll cover everything with our egg mixture and spread it evenly in the casserole dish. Once we've assembled our casserole, we'll bake it in the oven at 325 degrees Fahrenheit for about an hour or until the egg mixture is set. It's been an hour, and our breakfast casserole is now done. We'll allow this to cool for at least 10 minutes before serving, and serve it with some orange juice and a little bit of Tabasco sauce. And remember, if you like the content, please subscribe.